This is the wildest build I've ever seen at a car show. It's now a front engine Lamborghini. I don't know what it started as. I sure know how it finished, and I really like it. Open wheeled, everything's visceral, manual. It doesn't look like it has power steering. Let me know who built this thing, and please let me know what its name is in the comments.